song as well. It's called The Scientist. And it has a story.
Not
imagine that.
So in the mid-1800s, there was a guy named Thomas Lynn Bradford. And he was a spiritualist. And he was kind of frustrated with the world around him. Everybody's trying to figure out if there's an afterlife. He's like, you know, there's only one experiment that will actually work. And no, prove it once and for all. And so he puts an ad in a newspaper for somebody to be his partner. And somebody is like, oh, that sounds fun. And they responded. And they met up and he's like, all right, you need to go and just sit in a dark room for 2 days. And no matter what, you just have to tell the truth. Be completely honest. And she said she made an oath and she's like, okay, I'll do it. She went off and got in a dark room. And he went back to his home and turned on the gas stove and committed suicide. He was supposed to try to reach out to her from the other side. And the newspaper headline read the next day, scientists remain silent. And so this is a song called The Scientist. We thought, whoa, what a crazy story. What a commitment to something, right? And so we wrote a little song about that and about the hope that we hold.
Thank you.
is our last one.